Hello, I'm a Mac.
And I'm a PC.
I'm into doing fun stuff like movies, music, podcasts, stuff like that.
I also do fun stuff like timesheets and spreadsheets and pie charts.
Okay, no, by fun I mean more in terms of, for example, it'd be kind of hard to capture a family vacation, say, with a pie chart, you know?
Not true.
Oh?
For example, this light gray area could represent hangout time, whereas this dark gray area could represent just kicking it.
Yeah, no, I feel like I was there.